I totally habilitated myself. Not totally habilitated myself, but I've started to habilitate myself, because when you're on a journey of learning, you never stop.
That's right.
I learned that from the minister. So right now, what I'm doing is habilitating myself, and in the process, I know that the guys around me and the people that I come in contact with, the things that I do are rub off on them. Because whether we like it or not, if somebody just hang out with us, they're going to pick up our habits, good and bad. So now what I'm doing is setting a positive example for others and letting them know that we can do anything that we want to do if we put our mind to it, and we are gods.
Go ahead.
Good evening, brothers and sisters. Have a safe day. I got two questions for one. Rick Ross, how do you feel about, you got two rappers going by your name. You got Rick Ross, you got Freeway going by your name. How do you feel about that? And my question to Frank Lucas is, I think it's a lot easier with the other guy trying to say, what percentage of the movie American actually was, what percentage was your life? Was it 50% of it your real life? Is it 75% of your real life? No, 90% of it.
That use my name, I have absolutely no animosity toward either one. I'm glad that the brothers are not actually selling drugs and not out there doing some of the things that they could be doing. As for the record labels that put them out and support them, my feelings are totally different toward them, and they gonna feel the wrath.
Turn somebody else from the way that I'm at.